number one tight end in the class of 2023 still hasn't signed. Duce Robinson is the highest ranked player without a signed NLI. Duce is trying to play both football and baseball in college, and things like the MLB draft have him still weighing his options past signing day. He told ESPN if he gets drafted high enough, it could impact his college decision. Wild. But whatever decision he makes, my guy Duce is going to shine at the next level, whether that's the MLB or in college football and baseball.